Did I bring my microphone? No. So this will be a ride with no good sound quality, so I guess I'm not gonna talk that much. Anyway, we're up here at Åreskutan, that's the ski resort in Sweden. And yeah, takeoff for paragliding. My working spot. Going down. We're heading back down. Okay, so the nice track would be down there. Red one, which means the big difference between downhill red and cross country red. No, cross country black is not as bad. Downhill black, I don't do that at all. Just because downhill bike has so much more clearance and dampening and everything. Country bike, so you can't really compare black to black, red to red. Going cross country, cross downhill. Normally, the beans. Roots and how natural is the track. More natural, more difficulty on the color. So black is lots of roots and rocks and drops and stuff. Red is the next level, a bit easier. And then you have blue. Then you mean that's easy. This one is quite easy and big. Let's go. Oh. So, don't just follow the road, because the road is all for the quad bikes. That's why it's called Hjulingen, the wheeler. Because a quad bike is called the Hjulingen, a wheel. Swedish. So, I said I was gonna talk less, but we don't have a microphone, so shut up. Thank you. good ones, or I think I will do too windy. I just said I think I'm gonna do the smooth ones, not the hard aggressive ones. Some muddy slippery spots, so I'm gonna be careful. Well, I love the bridge, but I don't dare to go fast. I'm afraid of sliding out. My body that much. The position. Oh yeah. Hey, something there tells me I'm going way faster than normal. Floating much longer on some of these jumps. All of them. That's it. That's Cobra. Oh yeah. Let's do the lower Cobra as well. Let's continue. Thank you. Oh yeah. Let's Cobra connect, let's continue to Cobra. Continues. Getting a little bit tired, so I need to take it easy. That was a double of a refresh spot here. Just you need to get used to it and then I can do it. And that's it! So we're doing the slow motion dance in the end. Going down and down and down. So there are no more jumps, it's just this S-Bentino thing going down here. I'm not even sure what's it called. Maybe I should just skip it and go straight. Yeah. This is everywhere went up, so going down should be no problem, except for stopping him to travel the first step trying to come to the travel. The stopping means he already packed him. My telephone is dead. Help without telephone. Train, so let's just cross it and see if there's anyone landing to